everybody. 30-second warning, getting ready to roll. 30-second warning, thank you.
We need all these extras to fill all these locations, the airport, the bus, the house. And so what we did, we cast a very wide net all over Nashville and the surrounding areas, and we had about 200 people come in. Then I pick who I like the look of, and then I send them to Taylor, and then she says for which role, which person she would like to play. Here we are in the office. We have a weird, eclectic bunch of people who work in this office, and I cast these people to look as peculiar as I could find them.
I think they look terrific. I thought there was someone listening to what I was saying.
We have two actors who are absolutely perfect in this first scene. I walk in and the security guard behind the desk is just sitting there staring a hole into his desk. Oh, you look so sad. And then there's a janitor who's got the most amazing smile. And I fist pound on the way in and a high five on the way out. It's like he's my one friend there.
Lovely. We're having little funny little beats that are going to go on. She has a scene with a guy who we say is the boss's son, and he's very annoying, and he comes at her with staplers. And then there's the guys behind her who are the nerds, and they're playing each other on video games, and she turns around. She just can't believe it. Then she does a scene in the lunchroom where there's a man in there drinking water. And she's there and she goes to get some water and she's waiting, and he just drinks more water, and he turns around. He's like, so what?
Great job.
We're in the lunchroom scene. What's going to go on here is Taylor is eating lunch while doing some paperwork, and there's some of the gossips from the office are gossiping about her. The day just goes from bad to worse for Taylor.
Look at the guy to your right. To your right, Taylor?
We've had a lot of fun with a lot of these things.